Where should I begin? Man upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level, double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these had me trapped inside a mind state. If I see the morning, I'm just happy I'm alive. Stomach cut from that I harbor deep inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk. How many times you fake it just to show them you the real deal? How many you inspire, leave you out the conversation? How many me? Do it take to be the greatest? Let them take my flesh if it means I feed the nation. Let me kick my feet up and admire my creation. School of hard knocks, paid my dues and graduated.
Not sure what to do next? Check out objectives to earn rewards while exploring more of Ultimate Team. No more talking about the action when you're running in place. We made something out of nothing, just a regular day. We made something out of nothing, no applause for that. Mama do that every day and no rewards for that. Scars heal even when they say they're permanent. I was happy at my lowest because I learned from it. I made hits at my sadness, had to earn from it. I might cut the Maserati just to learn it. I might cut the Maserati just to swerve it. Where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I had to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I had to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid. Wait, where do I begin? H-O-X-T-O-N, that's where I've been. I got to get it, ain't no slipping where I live. I got to wake him, they was sleeping on the kid.
I know this girl, she used to dance. She used to live in my mind and play in my heart.
old fate, but they're sticky like glue. Young girl's ways, no, you don't know you, don't you? All these old men cannot tell me.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And coming your way, it's action from the foot squad battles here. So many storylines, Lee.
Well, Derek, what I love about the squad battles is you don't know what's coming next. No clue what the formations or tactics is going to be. Really interesting, exciting football.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. It looks like a conventional 4-4-2.
A preferred formation by Arsene Wenger when he arrived at Arsenal. Two main strikers, four across the midfield. Really important for the fullbacks to link up with the wide midfielders in this system.
Dealing with the threat that was real. The referee has gone back now to hand out the yellow card. Opted for the laissez-faire approach. Most would say good refereeing, Lee.
No, it's absolutely spot on. Keep the game going as long as you can, but then you can always go back and book him after the ball's gone out of play. Good refereeing.
And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. It does look as though they will mirror their opponents with a conventional 4-4-2 formation, Lee.
Yeah, and when you go against a 4-4-2 and you're playing it yourself, you match up in midfield, and that's the important area. Sometimes when you play two midfield players, you can get outnumbered when a number 10 comes in between you, but it's not the case today. It's all about individuals against individuals. Who's going to come out on top?
Nkunku. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Cleared away comprehensively. Nkunku. Johnson. They've regained possession. Joe. Promising sequence. That's how to flummox the opposing defender. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. An attack full of promise. Bruno. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. Johnson. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Not a good pass. This could be an interesting avenue. Now he must favour the cross. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead, things have got to change on both sides. Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair, but it's his fault.
The opening goal of the game, then. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Vanaken now. Joe. Into the advanced position. Speculative ball fired to the near post. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. So the corner played into the box. A chance to whip it in. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. And now the delivery, relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Here's Carvajal. Bruno. Carvajal. Now, can he deliver accurately? It did look on for them, but not to be. And and providing width. That's a very impressive piece of defending. So a throw in here. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Now, just couldn't keep himself onside. Pogba. He's enjoying space. Wesley Saïd. Surely! And they've done it to square the